No, it's a sobering fact that the Bible contains inevitable judgment.
Right. And we talked about this back when we talked about kings. Mm. And part of the reason for that is that resurrection only comes after death.
That's right. And it's, that's Micah's point too.
And that's Micah's point. Like, yeah. Israel must die so that it might resurrect.
Yes.
The nation must die so that a remnant can build a new nation.
The wound must run its course so that the infection can die and new life can be raised up.
That's exactly right.